Kelsey. This is my family genome. I have my mom and my dad, and I have younger brother. It's just the two of us. And my mom is the youngest of 5 kids, and my dad is the oldest of 3 kids. And I think my dad gets his role from his dad because he was always taught that you have to work hard for what you want. And my dad is a very hard worker, and he's always taught me and my brother that we have to work for what we want and nothing is ever handed down to us in life. And my dad's role as in our family structure would be that he's very hardworking. He always like made the money, and my mom stayed home and took care of me and my brother. And then once we got older, my mom went back to work. And I think my mom gets her role from her mom because she didn't really work. She kind of stayed home and took care of the kids. And my grandpa was in the military, so they were moving all the time. So she didn't really have like a set place to like work all the time. So she just kind of took care of the family and the house. So I think my mom gets her, that's my mom's role. And my family structure, based on like the two generations, is just having like a mom and a dad. And that's the family structure. And then factors that influence our family development. My mom, they were raised my like Christian, and we like basically my whole family goes to like the same church, and we all like that's something that we like bond over. And we used to go to church when we were younger, but as we got older and we like played sports and stuff, we kind of stopped going to church. And then on my dad's side, he was raised like Catholic, so they went to a Catholic church and stuff like that. But when my mom and dad got married, my dad kind of like didn't want to raise us Catholic, so we kind of just went with like the Christian route. So to conclude, as like for my family, my mom, my dad, me and my brother were like very close, and I think we get that from kind of more my mom's side. My dad's side, we don't really see that much because they live in Florida. And then my mom's family lives here in Virginia, so we kind of like see them more, and we spend like holidays and stuff with them. But as we were younger, we always went to Florida and spent Thanksgiving with my dad's side of the family. But to tie it all together, like me and my brother are super close, and we're very close with our mom and dad. And I think we kind of get that from like being so close to my mom's family, and they're so big, and we always did like really big birthday parties together, and like holidays were always spent like with all of us, like my cousins, my aunts, my uncles, and stuff like that. And I'm just like thankful for my family, and that's my family genome.